And I've got a massive dong.
I shouldn't have eaten that many whiskeys. Am I going the right way? I'm not sure. Ooh, pretty sunlight. What time is it? I don't know. My clock doesn't work. Oh, it's a bush. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. What's that noise? Oh, damn it. They're fucking cops. They're motherfucking... where's my license? Where's my wallet? Did I stick my wallet up that guy's ass, or... I don't know.
Hey, sir. Do you know how fast you were driving and how erratically you were driving?
Leave me alone, officer. I'm illegally drunk. If you catch my drift. Oh.
Alright.
Okay.
You're free to go.
Okay, bye. Officer? Goodbye.
Oh my goodness.
Name, you have another name for the police.
Dick.
That's so weird.
My name...
Yeah.
God damn it.
I'm about to enact something courageous. Fuck, why'd you do it? It disappeared. What the hell? Oh, here comes that missile.
No!
Oh, it hit me. Oh god, going down. Oh, here I go.
Ow!
Rest in pieces.
This building.
A hotel?
Let's use the radio mask.
Yeah, let's use that. See if this works. Time to kiss your ass goodbye. I guess not.
I mean, the wing came off. It was just on the other side.
Ran wrong wing. Oh well. You know, you live and you learn sometimes.
You silly human! I come from the planet Full Flugtag. I am known as a plebarian. Prepare for total annihilation!
He needs to find a way where he can, like, move that PC, because it's the family PC. But...
I'll show you after we finish.
Alright, sir, are you ready to get your COVID shot today, sir?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I should probably warn you, the vaccine that you are getting, the needle is a little bigger than your typical, like... flu or tetanus kind of needle, but don't worry, it won't hurt you at all. You might feel a little bit of pain later tonight, but it's perfectly fine. So if you would just give me your left arm, please, I will pull it out here in a second.
Okay.
All right, so just take a deep breath in and
all right.
And breathe out.
Remember the time I took you down to the beach and we set the hot dog stand on fire and three people died? Wasn't that fun?
Certainly not.
So, now what?
Smoke a bong full of Fruit Loops and just go back to bed.
Don't worry, we got a man on the inside.
Yeah, I like to do the crime, you know. Yeah, like moo moo bitch.
That's so dumb.
Hey, ba da ba ba ba, maple leaves.
What?
Anyway, I'm on my way. I'm flying over the city in a fighter jet.
Wait, how'd you get a fighter jet?
I went to the military. I went to the ho devil. I went to the military.
Are you
base.
Sure you're not having a stroke, sir?
Are you talking about? Oh, here I come. Oh, I'm gonna stab you. Here I come. Oh yeah. I'm gonna come in to the nightclub. Oh, that sounds really ow.
Oops. Wrong. What are you, a man or a mouse?
Moo-moo bitch.
Oh, God.
I'm Kermit the Frog, and I'm about to do a casino heist with some motherfucker who likes to stand on my neck!
So,
Fucking hell! Ray Romano can't do shit!
I know Ray Romano. Okay, down Ray Romano. I turned into Ray Romano there at the end. I was once Kermit the Frog, but then it kind of turns into Ray Romano, and then it turns into Marvin. Oh my god! Oh no. Now I'm Louis Armstrong! I see trees of green, red roses too.
This is so fucking dumb.
Yeah, I guess. I guess technically we are pirates. Oh, okay, it just got really dark. They look so strange, just with their out in the back with a gun.
You want me to come in the ridge?
If you want to. I mean, you never know when somebody might show up to try to shoot us, but...
Sure. He's just lying there on the ground.
He looks so funny. He was like caught. Like, he was caught. This looks so stupid.
Just, I don't know. Sometimes, remember, GTA sometimes does.
How's that wall taste?
Tastes like metal.
What does it look like?
Looks like concrete.
Wait, what?
Yo, man. Do you just love it when, like, the trees, like, talk to you, man? I mean, like. Sure, the bushes usually talk to you, but when the trees start talking to you, that's when you know you're like, you're in for like a good time.
What? Time to see how many loop-loops I can do with this thing. One, two, three, four. Oh my god, this is actually working way too well, dude. You need to come here. Come to me, come to me.
Are you in the ones under construction?
Yes, yes, please come here.
Alright. Yeah, because the ones that are already working. Whee! You are
it's actually working. Right. This is this looks so weird in first person.
Making my way. Getting so many spikes.
I don't know what's up and I don't know what's down in this view. Oh my god. Oh, I hit you. Oh my goodness.
Oh shit. There we go.
Oh, hi. This looks weird. Ow. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Ow. This looks so odd. Oh, you fell off.
Oh, Jesus, I'm off my feet.
Oh, I think some prick fell. I think. Yep. Oh, no.
Oh, man. The webmaster was on his sixth whiskey for the day.
There's a guy in this lobby and his name is Bird.
I wrote a song, everyone.
I don't know, just like, I don't know, a minigun or Elijah RPG.
I'll do something. My name is Ringo. Or it's Paul McCartney, it's one of the two.
I don't know. Oh, Brian. What are you doing?
Figuring out that your imitation sucks.
Indeed, you are correct.
Alright, you gotta calm down.
Calm your wah!
Calm your wah!
Calm your wah! Ooh, hello! I'm telling you, man. Every third shot from that shotgun is slower.
Really?
That's what I hear, man. Yeah, it was slower, man. Like, do you ever wonder... if, like, humans really shouldn't exist, if we're not, like, part of the natural order, man. It's fucking... Dude. It's Earth Day today on the day we're recording this. I mean, I know it's not 420, but why not smoke a bomb and condoms? Wait. That ain't right.
Smoke a bomb and pull up for this.
I meant to say... Yeah, I meant to say that. Right. What did you say, dude?
Diarrhea. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go.
Those bombs exploded yet?
I have no fucking clue.
They didn't blow up.
Have you ever wondered if, like, your face could, like, light on
fire, like, all of a sudden, you know, just you're walking down the street, and then all of a sudden it just spontaneously combusts. Wouldn't that be great? Because then you wouldn't have to, nobody could look at your face because it's on fire. Can you tell how many drugs I'm on right now?
All of them, sir?
Almost all of them. The only one I'm not sniffing or taking is cat shit.
Hey, honey, why are you on the bridge? Well, you're dead now. What the fuck? That car, like, disappeared off the bridge into the trees. What is going on with this server? It's not right today. It's like I don't know. It's like tripping high on acid. What the fuck? It freaking lagged. The lag from the server made me, on my end, you crashed into, like, that side of a hill. Not expecting you for, like, a brief second to be like, oh, fuck, the engine just cut out. What am I gonna do now? Oh, hello there, Mr. Buzzard. Goodbye.
Orgasm!
Here I come. Flare!
Oh.
Good landing.
Yeah, thank you. Oh. Interesting.
Yes, flying.
Whoa! That was close.
Go again on my own.
Guess what, honey? Guess what?
What?
I died. But don't worry. The EMS or the paramedic fuckers, you want to grab it yourself? Oh, good job, honey. You grabbed it. Oh, who's such a good, young, little, strong lad? Because that makes sense. Good job. Good job, boy. You made Sugar. I mean, you made Mama proud.
You made Sugar proud.
Listen, Sugar. I make a hard living. I go to Children's Balloon Animal. Wait, I go to People's. Like, fucking hell, can you tell I'm not really in, I'm not in right mind right now? I go to child birthday parties, and I make them balloon animals. One time I told a kid that I would ice him. Maybe it's sexual. I don't know. It's just a stupid kid. He asked for a balloon animal. I made him a balloon animal in the shape of a penis. What do you expect from a 59-year-old hooker? That's got smoked too much cigarettes. Has permanent cigarette smoker's lung. Needs to take a quick drink of water so that he can actually keep talking like this. What do you expect from a 59-year-old hooker who can dress up as a clown and occasionally bangs the babysitter? Oh wait, I am the babysitter. So in theory, I'm banging myself. This is really, I don't know, this is interesting. This is interesting improv, but I don't know where it's going. I probably shouldn't do improv in real life. I should probably never go onto, oh, why am I flying? No, get out of the fucking, no, get out of there. That's my seat.
I know.
Hi, I love you.
You should probably, like, destroy the rogue somehow.
I love you, Boos. Oh god, oh my god!
The inspector was looking for his hat. You just saw the fucking thing.
My ass is neither square or round. It's a tetrahedron, aka a triangular pyramid. Would you like to see it? It's quite pointy.
No!
Oh fuck you, I think it's hilarious. I'll poke holes in the seat of your helicopter. I'll bring the whole helicopter down with my giant ass and my massive dong! Good
stuff.
Good. Stay frosty, Sugar. This is either gonna go one of two ways. Either I die or I magically make it. I'm leaning heavily towards the first option.
I think you will make it because your tail is just, like, super tall. If you're using, like, one of the, like, stunt planes that.
Yeah.
Probably. You got stuck because you were trying to do rock and roll. So stick to your focus.
Waltzes.
And that disgusting line dance shit you do. And stay off the dance floor.
Here we go. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh, I missed.
Oh, you missed. Alright.
Dragon.
I'm staying alive.
Quite literally, actually. I stay alive.
Rush. Well, you can't tell by the way I use my walk.
You can tell by the. Oh, I got a snot in my nose.
It's Roger. No, Roger doesn't exist. Oh, wait, here he is. Here's Roger. Okay.
Alright. Roger's flying an airplane.
This is gonna go really good.
Yeah. Oh, yeah!
Did you make it? I made it.
Holy shit, good job.
Thank you. And now I shall celebrate by doing it again.
Alright.
The other way around.
Holy shit, guacamole!
No!
I'm outta here!
Hey, you only did tear a wig off, but...
I tore the top thing off.
For the rear tail?
Yeah, I tore off the wing, yeah.
The like, whole tail.
Yeah,
I just don't know the lyrics, though.
I sucked a cock. This is how tanks have sex. First, the male courts her, courts the female tank into submission. Wait, not submission. By performing a special dance, the female
first,
eventually.
The male tank does the donut dance to get the female tank to be interested.
The thwacking occasionally occurs. Oh, here we go. I figured it out.
Yeah, how they do in reverse.
Whee! Eventually, if the female's
the female
interested,
responds in, with,
if she's interested,
the
she'll
with donuts.
Oh,
she will do donuts as well.
Then comes,
and then comes
the mating
the touching
call
of the barrels.
She seems to be interested. Why are we? Why did I think of this? And now the lovemaking begins.
Oh, don't please,
love make. Love me. Love me. Oh, sorry.
Oh, you dick.
I'm so sorry.
I mean, yours is also one shot away from mine, too.
There we go. I'm so sorry. That was an
Wait,
accident.
Did you ask